That's all right, thank you.
Thank you.
Well, we're wild and free. Did you get your photographs done all right?
Yeah.
Great.
I got two in an envelope for John and George.
Oh, that's good.
You haven't seen them, have you?
No.
Weren't you in?
Yeah, I heard it in the distance.
I can see it. See the smoke, steam.
Yeah.
Oh, got that down all right?
Just about. I had to sit down halfway.
That's all right.
Yeah.
Going a bit at the back, definitely.
Goodness.
Yeah, more white
than it used to be. I wonder why that is. Well, these are some of the photographs that I got printed off this morning. And their names are?
John and George.
Two drivers on the railway. Great. Thank you. Will somebody be recognised? Oh no, no. You're right, very much like him that.
Yes, come on. Now, got in service today.
Really getting suddenly quite busy. I'm glad you found him then.
I'm just going walking along there.
Alright.
I thought you wouldn't have recognised him then.
No.
And it's not plastered all over the network, is it? I said, it's probably on YouTube, isn't it? Yeah.
I'm watching. Very welcome. Train now standing at platform 1. It's the 14th emergency service. Going to the station to Bishops Lydeard. This train will go to sunset. Blue and dark. Watch it. Going to the port. Williton. The Duffer, both Peterfield and Bishop Lydeard. Passengers have gone to the port. Otherwise, it is a request on, as if you would have liked, please make yourself known to a member of the train staff. You would like to transfer to both parts of the port and Williton. Currently, it's part of the train.
Let's go.
I've known him for quite some time.
This one,
Yeah.
That's what everybody's waiting for. Of course it dropped as soon as I stopped the car. Thank you. heard it that time.